welcome to this very wonderful, warm and beautiful event this evening. A wonderful homage that a disciple is paying to his guru on the birthday of none other than a maestro who is a musician par excellence in the world music scenario, as we could call it, Sri U. Srinivasji. We're very, very happy to be having some great people here in the audience who have agreed to be the special guests this evening. Firstly, Sri N. Murali sir. He has transformed the Music Academy as well as the Hindu and given it a total different level of dignity and grace and class. One of the most dignified people we have come across in the Chennai, I would say in the South Indian cultural scenario. Thank you so much, sir, for being here. Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Sri Ravi Kiran, sir. Child prodigy who's here to play in memory of another child prodigy. These are geniuses in our midst whom we sometimes take for granted because they are all the time around. But when you see their body of work is when you sit back and gasp and say, wow. Truly blessed to be living in the same era as somebody like you, Ravi Kiranji, one of the most brilliant exponents of the field of Carnatic music, a person who does not fear to voice his opinion out in public, especially when it matters, especially in recent times. So we're very proud to have you here and we're happy that you're going to be performing today after we start this function. Before I say anything further about the next guest, I don't know if I can call him a guest because he's part of the entire organizing. Sri B. Kannan, who is again a genius in the field of Veena. Not just Veena, he's a complete musician and a person who just about knows everything there is to know in the field of music, and a person very close to my heart because I've literally grown up under his care and I'm a proud disciple of his aunt, Dr. Padma Subramaniam. So it is indeed a pleasure to have these three stalwarts here today amidst us. Arvind Bhargav, a true disciple of a true wonderful guru who has taken this effort to put this evening together. I think he deserves a big round of applause. And we start with a prayer by Arvind's mother, Srimati Jnana Prasuna. And I always reserve the best for the last because we just heard about elegance and grace, and I heard some of the men talking about why don't men talk about their kurtas? Why do we talk only about saris? But I must say, it's not just a style element, but that quotient of grace and style is there in your music as well. Ranjani Gayatri, one of the most popular and amazing musicians in the field of Carnatic music, who are here today to light the traditional kuttu velakku as well as Sri Srinivasji's lamp. We request you to do the honors as Ms. Jnana Prasuna sings the prayer. This will be followed by a concert by Arvind Bhargav and his disciples in memory of their guru, followed by the formal function and then Ravi Kiranji's concert. So let's begin with the traditional lighting of the lamp. I request Ranjani and Gayatri to please come up onto the stage. Yeah. Thank you so much. That was such a beautiful start to this very serene and very beautiful function. Over to Arvind Bhargav and his disciples. Arvind, I request you to introduce your students to the audience and start your concert.
Requested me. Well, I'm used to doing it. So I have great pleasure in welcoming on stage the dignitaries. First of all, Sri N. Murali, President, Music Academy. He has always been supportive of any good function in any part of the globe in the field of culture. I think I can't say it better than this. Thank you very much, Sri Murali. Next, I have great pleasure in welcoming on stage my dear, if I can say, younger brother, Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Sri N. Ravikiran. I took the liberty of affectionately, shall I say, demanding that he should perform this year, because last year I had the honor of performing for our dear, dear Srinivas's birthday, and this year we have Sangeeta Kalanidhi Sri N. Ravikiran, who is going to give us the Chitraveena concert, and he is here as our chief guest as well. And we are doubly honored with the fact that a person from, especially from the Veena fraternity, has been given the award of Sangeeta Kalanidhi this year by the Music Academy. It's an honor for the entire fraternity. This is how we feel. And he was actually supposed to take part in the annual Veena Mahotsavam, but you know, due to unavoidable circumstances, he had to rush to the US. But then I'm sure that we will have the pleasure of his participation in the ensuing Veena Mahotsavam. And I have pleasure in also welcoming on stage the wonderful sisters Vidushis Ranjani and Gayatri. Nothing could have given us greater pleasure than the two wonderful sisters lighting the traditional lamp for this very auspicious function. I'm not going to make a long speech. We have to listen to these two stalwarts. I'll just be making short interludes probably. And I have great pleasure in requesting Arvind Bhargav to honor the dignitaries on the stage. Sri N. Murali. Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Chitraveena Sri N. Ravikiran. Vidushis, Ranjani and Gayatri. May I request Sri N. Murali to address the gathering.
Namaskaram. Sangeetha Kalanidhi, Chitraveena, Sri N. Ravikiran. Raga sisters, which I came to know of recently because we always thought of them as Ranjini Gayatri, but in the social media they are Raga. Distinguished invitees, friends and well-wishers and admirers of Sri Mandalin Srinivas, we are all gathered here today to pay our heartfelt tribute to someone who was snatched away at a very premature age of 45 over 3 years ago. What does one say of Mandalin Srinivas? Of course, we can easily say that he was a child prodigy who rapidly developed as a musical genius, just as Sangeetha Kalanidhi Ravikiran also. Srinivas's music was unique because he not only mastered, he was overall his innate, because of his innate musicality, but he also introduced, so to say, a Western instrument into our Carnatic music, and people accepted it without any question. Not only accepted it, they embraced it, Rasikas and many others. Of course, he modified the mandolin, but his music was such that he was a wizard with the mandolin. His mastery over speed and range, his, as I said, his innate musicality. So all this not only mesmerized his the listeners wherever he went, not just in Chennai, but of course across India and globally also, as was said earlier. I haven't seen so much outpouring for a musician in over so many years when Sri Mandalin Srinivas passed away over 3 years ago, because he has endeared himself not just through his music but also because of the person that he was. He was always he was innocent, so to say. He had a childlike simplicity. You couldn't see him without a smile. At least as far as I'm concerned, I've never seen him without a smile. And his unfailing courtesy to everybody, and above all, his respect for other artists. Because though he was in a position where he didn't consider many others as his competitors, he never thought on those lines. He always complimented the other artists, had respect for the music, and also was very generous with the students, as Arvind Bharadwaj would testify. Beyond this, Mandalin was not just a classical Carnatic musician, but he transcended genres and boundaries. And many others, when he, for this Shakti group, he partnered with McLaughlin, the great McLaughlin, Zakir Hussain, and many others. They were all struck by his music, that they were really amazed and astounded by his musicality at a very young age. But he wore all this success very lightly. He never was arrogant. He would never talk about his music at all. And as far as the Music Academy was concerned, He made his debut in the year 1983 at the age of 14, I think, and played continuously in the annual music festivals for over three decades until he passed away. I think that he's a one-in-a-generation musician. His name was synonymous with mandolin, and mandolin was synonymous with Srinivas, and very few musicians can claim that. Of course, Ravi Kiran is in that group. So I think his music is immortal. Though he left us at the age of 45, he still lives in our hearts. And as many have said, and I still recall that over 3 years ago, soon after he passed away, Sri Ravi Kiran wrote a very moving tribute in the Hindu of his experiences with mandolin Srinivas, his music, and also what he, I remember say what he said also was, though they were both prodigies and their careers saw a meteoric rise, both are musical genius. He didn't say that, I'm saying that, a musical genius. They never thought of collaborating. So after some 25 years or whatever, they found at last that there was compatibility in Shruti, and therefore they could collaborate. And he had planned a series of concerts in the US in aid of cause, and they were all excited to do that, but alas, Srinivas was no more. But I don't know whether Ravi Kiran went on and completed the series. Two of you, yeah. So that is a poignant memory that he has. As far as I am concerned, I always cannot forget his pleasant demeanor, his manners, his unfailing courtesy, of course, his music above all. But also, he would ring me up. He was the first to ring up on New Year's Day to wish me a Happy New Year. That was long before I even became the president of the Music Academy, because he didn't need to please anyone. That was his innate goodness that he, I'm sure he has wished many people on their birthdays and so on. But this, we all fondly cherish his memory, his music, and I'm sure there can never be another mandolin Srinivas. There was one before him, but I don't think we'll see another one for a very, very long time. I compliment the disciple, Sri Arvind Bhargav, for putting this together. And of course, Sri Kannan, who is always involved in all good causes. So he is a silent organizer behind the scenes, but not so silent because he also came before us on the mic, standing by for somebody else, for the company of Madhuvanti. So I am extremely honored to be part of this this tribute to a very great musician and above all a very fine human being. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. As far as dear Srinivas is concerned, the first memory which we have from our family, I'm sure all of you are aware that as a small boy, he played before Kanchi Mahaswami, the Mahaperivar. Well, today seems to be a very significant day. I don't know, because, you know, that Mahaswami's chief disciple, Pujya Shri Jayendra Saraswati Swami, has attained Mahasamadhi today early morning. We just came back from Kanchipuram and I rushed here for the function. But then in front of that Mahaswami, when Srinivas played for the first time, our family was honored to listen to that great child prodigy playing Anayasama and the Vaship, still ringing in my memory. And he had the paripurna blessings of Pujya Shri Mahapariva, and that's how we always see the beautiful path, as Shri Murali rightly pointed out, the meteoric rise. But then the key word here, as Shri Murali rightly mentioned, I would give this for both Srinivas and Shri Ravikiran, because today is truly a significant day where one person, one great artist who started as a child prodigy, is playing as a tribute to another artist who also started as a child prodigy. Because, see, these two, I would say, truly fit into the very word child prodigy. I'm sure you can give a big hand for this, because, you know, and not only that, I am very happy to hear along with all of you this wonderful composition of U. Srinivas being played by the worthy disciples, Arvind Bhargav and his three disciples, in the Raga Kiravani. Because Mahaswami was a Vainika. And that's how, for those who are aware of the Veena Mahotsavam, which takes place here, along with Goddess Saraswati's portrait, we have Mahaswami with the Veena. And the raga, which was very close to Mahaswami's heart, was Kirvani. So there is some ethereal coincidence which is taking place today. And now I have great pleasure in requesting Shri N. Ravikiran to address the gathering.
Good evening and greetings to all of you on this poignant occasion. Today, even though we are paying tributes to a great legend, we are also celebrating his great life and great music. So, the body of contributions, the body of work left behind by a great genius and a very, very dear friend of mine, Shri U. Srinivas, can never be overstated. Words really fail me when I have to talk about him, because we literally grew up together in many ways, more ways than one, because now since I was like a little bit of senior prodigy in age, even before Srinivas came, a lot of parents used to bring their children to my father and Guru Sri Chitravina Narasimhan sir to assess their child's talent and all that. And many of those children, without trying to belittle anyone, I have to say that many of the children would seem extremely talented to their parents' eyes only, actually, you know. And it came to such a stage that literally I was getting exposed to hundreds of children of various age groups coming to our house. And each of this child would be singing and, trying to express or impress. And it came to a stage where I used to really feel pretty tense if any child was going to actually sing and I was going to listen to it for the first time. அது எப்படி பாட போகிறது, உண்மையாகவே அது கொஞ்சம் டேலண்ட் இருக்குமா அப்படின்லாம் ஐ யூஸ் டு கீப் திங்கிங். And so it came to a point when I used to actually start praying to God, in the child or unmaya talented arganame appadina, I used to actually literally pray for the child before I heard the child. And the situation la dhaan vandu Srinivas appadina kodiya or artist patti na kelvi petta appo romba nanna vaasikiran andha paiyam appadina enak sonna. ஏவிஎம் ராஜேஸ்வரியில் ஒரு கல்யாண கச்சேரி, வி வர் இன்வைட்டட் ஃபார் த வெட்டிங். ஸோ அன்னைக்கு ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் வாஸ் சப்போஸ் டு பிளே. ஸோ ஐ ஆக்சுவலி வென்ட் ஆஸ் வித் த யூஸ்வல் பிரேயர், பெருமாளே இந்த பையனோட கொஞ்சம் அண்ணன் வாசிக்கணும் உண்மையாகவே அப்படின்னு நான் போனேன். அண்ட் ஐ ஷுட் சே தட் மை பிரேயர்ஸ் வர் மோர் தென் ஆன்சர்ட் பை த பிரில்லியன்ட், அப்சல்யூட் ஸ்டன்னிங் பிரில்லியன்ட் கான்சர்ட் த ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் பிளேட் தட் டே. ஹி ஹேட் தட் நேச்சுரல் ஸ்பார்க் of a true born genius. That's something that you cannot really teach. It's beyond the normal knowledge that is given or givable. And so on the ஒரு கர்நாடிக் ஃபீல்டில், இந்தியன் கல்ச்சரில், வேர்ல்ட் கல்ச்சரில் ஒரு அவதார புருஷன் அப்படின்னா மேண்டலின் ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் அவர்கள் அப்படின்றத பற்றி சந்தேகமே கிடையாது. ரொம்ப அற்புதமான ஒரு டேலண்ட். And as Sri Murali sir mentioned, the demeanor, the complete down-to-earth humility, especially dealing with co-artists or senior artists. And Srinivas kitta romba nalla qualities la I used to admire in my childhood, which I could never emulate at that age. Srinivas ki enna oru nalla quality na, or academy mari oru place ku vandhuduna naanga rendu perume sendu varuvom. அவருக்கு வந்து லைட் ஹவுஸ் மாதிரி கை எப்படி வச்சுன்னு சுற்றி தான் வந்துட்டுருப்பார். லிட்ரலி லைக் லைட் ஹவுஸ் யூஸ் டு ஆக்சுவலி கிரீட் எவ்ரிபடி, மீட் அண்ட் கிரீட் எவ்ரிபடி, வெதர் ஹி நியூ தெம் ஆர் தே நியூ ஹிம் ஆர் வைஸ் வர்சா, ஹி ஹேட் நோ ஹெசிடேஷன் அண்ட் ஆக்சுவலி அக்னாலஜிங் தியர் ப்ரெசன்ஸ். எனக்கு இது வந்து கொஞ்சம் அந்த ஏஜில் ரொம்பவே டெலிகேட். எனக்கு யாரோ தெரிஞ்சாலே நான் அவளை மறந்து போகிற ஒரு வீக்னஸ் எனக்கு அந்த ஃபேஸில். எனக்கு ஐ யூஸ் டு ரிமெம்பர் ஃபோன் நம்பர்ஸ் பெட்டர் தென் ஃபேசஸ். தட் வாஸ் அ பார்ன் வீக்னஸ் தட் ஐ ஹாவ், ஸ்டில் ஐ கண்டினியூ டு ஹாவ் இட். ஸோ நான் ரொம்ப ஹெசிடென்ட்டாக இருப்பேன். ஆனால் ஸ்ரீனிவாசிக்கு வந்து அந்த ரொம்ப நல்ல ஒரு நேச்சர். ஸோ அதெல்லாம் ஐ யூஸ் டு ரியலி அட்மயர், எப்படி அவருக்கு நேச்சுரலாக அப்படி அழகாக வருது அப்படின்றதுலாம். அண்ட் வி யூஸ் டு ஆக்சுவலி கோ அவுட் ஃபார் சம் கான்சர்ட்ஸ் டுகெதர், ஃபெஸ்டிவல்ஸ் டுகெதர், ட்ராவல் அலாட். ஸ்ரீமஸ்வரம் ராஜராஜ சார்களும் ரொம்பவே நல்லா தெரியும். கிளீவ்லேண்ட்லாம் நிறையா நாங்கள் சேர்ந்து வந்திருக்கோம், எல்லாம் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். வி யூஸ் டு ஹவ் லாட் ஆஃப் பியூட்டிஃபுல் டைம்ஸ், வண்டர்ஃபுல் டைம்ஸ் வி யூஸ் டு ஹவ். அப்பார்ட் ஃப்ரம் த ஸ்டேஜில் வந்து நாங்கள் கச்சேரிகள் வி யூஸ் டு லிசன் டு ஈச் அதர்ஸ் கான்சர்ட்ஸ், பட் ஈவன் ஆஃப் ஸ்டேஜ் வி யூஸ் டு ஹவ் லாட் ஆஃப் சிமிலர் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஃபன் at that age, you know, because teens. So it was very, very beautiful, as Murali sir said, and some of the others have also known. We would very, very rarely talk about music, actually. Naanga music pathi generally pesa mattom, vera edavadhu fun things pathi dhaan pesindirukom, and lot of other thing music pathi. In fact, once that the nuclear tragedy in Russia in 89, I think, Chernobyl tragedy-la vandu, at that time actually Srinivas ji and I were supposed to play some fundraising concerts for that thing at that time, but because of various reasons, chiefly of which my Shruti used to be G sharp and Srinivas used to be C at oru kattil avar vasithar. So indha mari sila technical reasons nala naanga adu panna mudiyala po, even though we were very keen to do that at that time. But later on it materialized when I brought my Navachitra Veena, which is also compatible with C. So adukapra dhaan we played in that Hindu event. And then, of course, we were slated to play some concerts, but anyway, so I had just landed in Chicago then when I heard about this, and I still have not been able to get over this loss, because I had not even thought about this. Subconsciously, I had taken for granted that both Srinivas and I would grow old together and be able to share the same kind of camaraderie and you know, fun that we had for a long time. I've taken it for granted subconsciously. So his loss is still something that I'm not able to digest. But of course, he lives very strongly through his music. He lives in millions of people's hearts. So nothing can be more immortal than that kind of music that he produced, and the wonderful way in which he worked. Also in the Jugalbandi that we played together, I should really state this fact that there would be absolutely no sense of insecurity while playing with Srinivas ji, because he had no insecurity and he would never be the one to actually snatch, turn away from the other artist and try to make a case for himself in the stage and all these kind of things. Very, very ideal artist to play a Jugalbandi. Some of, I was really stunned because now our thoughts start, Panna, he would have already gone on the same page before me and he would be waiting for me on the same page. He will finish that phrase for me. And the level of compatibility would have, we were able to play together. So that is something very, very rarely I've seen in the Jugalbandi arena. நிறையதரம் இது ஜங்கிள் பந்தியாக போயிடும், சில டைம்ஸ் ஜங்கிள் பந்தியாகவே போயிடுது. ஸோ அப்படி இல்லாமல் ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் ஜி கூட வாசிக்கிச்ச, இட் வாஸ் அ பிளெஷர். அண்ட் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் ஐ திங்க் முரளி பிளேட் இன் தட் கான்சர்ட், ட்ரிச்சி முரளி அண்ட் பெங்களூர் பிரவீன் காம்பனிஸ் இன் தட். ஸோ நான் பேசிட்டே இருக்கலாம், பட் எனிவே ஐ கம்போஸ் த பீஸ் ஜஸ்ட் டே பிஃபோர் ஸ்டே, ஐ கம்போஸ் த பீஸ் அஸ் அ ட்ரிபியூட் டு ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் ஜி இன் சான்ஸ்கிரிட். அதை வந்து நான் கச்சேரியில் வாசிச்சுட்டு ஐ பிளே தட் ஆஸ் அ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பீஸ் ஆஸ் மை ட்ரிபியூட் டு ஹிம். ஸ்ரீனிவாச மனு சிந்தையேனம் அப்படின்ற அந்த ஒரு பைரவி ராக கிருதி, பைரவியில் இட்ஸ் ஆன் ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் இன் பைரவி பைரவி. ஸோ ஐ இன்வைட் யூ டு பிளஸ் மீ. தேங்க் யூ ஆல் வெரி மச். இட்ஸ் அன் ஆனர் டு பி அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ் ட்ரிபியூட் டு அ கிரேட் லெஜண்ட். நமஸ்கார்.
பிஃபோர் ஸ்ரீ ரவிகிரண் commences his concert, I have great pleasure in also welcoming this wonderful accompanying co-artist Akkarai Subbalakshmi on the violin, senior veteran Vidwan Shri Shrimushnam Raja Rao on the mridangam, and another Syrian senior ghatam Vidwan Shri Trichy Murali. May I request them to come over to the dais. And on behalf of the entire Veena fraternity, I want to take this opportunity in honoring Shri N. Ravikiran, because I am seeing him after receiving the Sangeeta Kalanidhi on stage only today. The entire Veena fraternity is proud of you. The entire cultural world is proud of you. Well, as he is going to set up his instrument, I am going to have the honor of introducing him formally. But before that, I would like to honor Shri Ravikiran. I want to mention one word about this worthy disciple of that great maestro. My dear Rasikas, all of us are aware that the Guru-Shishya Parampara and the Guru-Shishya relationship is the holiest of holy relationship under the sky. And here is a disciple who wanted to do something for his guru on his birthday. And that's how, when he came up to me initially, I told him, when he mentioned to me that the name of his school is Guru Smriti, இன்னைக்கு குருவை ஞாபகம் வச்சுக்கிறதே அபூர்வம் ஆயிடுத்து இல்லையா. But then, this is what is setting up example of how a Shishya should remember the Guru. Please give Arvind a big hand. And on the spot, I was telling Shri Murali sometime back also, on the spot, like how we all play Kalpanaswaras, it struck me, what is the name which can be given for this annual function, which is on 28th of February, every year, God willing, here in Naradagan Sabha Mini Hall. It's a tribute to that great maestro on his birthday. So I said, naturally, Srinivasam Bhajeham. So that's how this function is coming up every year. And I want all of you to bless this young disciple of Mandalin Srinivas. And along with all of you, I pray that he should have a glorious future, as also his disciples who have played today. Thank you very much.
Quickly, I just want to add that none of this would have happened without Kannan sir's support. I want to honor you from the bottom of my heart. As a guest of honor, I'm forcing him to do the comparing also is wrong on our part.
I'm used to it.
No, no. Guest of honor of it.
Thank you. Can I request respected Narasimhan Mama to please come to the front? I know he is here. Huh?
Okay.
Well, I have the honor of introducing formally the artist of the evening. Chitraveena N. Ravikiran, hailed as the Mozart of Indian music. Wisconsin State Journal and Belgium Television, who gave a new meaning to the word prodigy, NPR USA, and brought new audiences to Indian music, CNN Television. Debuted as a child prodigy at the age of 2, gave vocal concerts from age 5 and recitals on the Chitraveena from age 11. Please permit me to deviate exactly for 30 seconds from his formal bio data. My memory goes back to that particular day when the child prodigy N. Ravikiran was at the Music Academy at the age of 2, identifying ragas. And I am delighted to share with you that I was part of the audience along with my father, mother and aunt, watching this brilliant child, absolutely without any second thought, identifying the series of ragas which were rendered on the spot by, mind you, doyens of Carnatic music. So, pat came the reply about the raga's name immediately. Well, I'm just a few years elder to him. But do you know the irony? I don't remember the list of ragas, but one thing I definitely remember, obviously it's the age factor. I remember that he asked for biscuit and chocolates in between two ragas. Well, that was a beautiful day in the history of Carnatic music, when he came on stage for the first time. And here he is performing as Sangeeta Kalanidhi Chitraveena Shri N. Ravikiran. renowned as perhaps the greatest slide player in the world today, Radio Australia, for his teasing precision and dazzling effects, New York Times. Ravi Kiran is one of India's busiest artists, enthralling audiences in major festivals and venues across the world. Hailed internationally for his revolutionary concept, Melharmony, Ravi Kiran has collaborated with Western classical orchestras as well as jazz, rock, and world music ensembles. In January 2016, Ravi Kiran made world history by setting to music the entire 1,330 Thirukkural verses of ancient Tamil poetry in just 16 hours. He has himself composed 800 original compositions in 5 languages, including super hit dance operas like Ramayana, Mahabharata, Lakshmi Prabhavam, and Vinayaka Vaibhavam, and Almighty Trinity, as well as contemporary dance productions like Cosmos and Translation. Youngest to win the President of India's Sangeeta Natak Academy Award for Artistic Excellence, Ravi Kiran has won international recognitions like citations and proclamations from cities of Houston, Tulsa, Madison, and Middleton, USA, Harvard Sangeet Award, Harvard University, and Millennium Festival Award, UK, apart from numerous titles including the Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Sangeeta Ratnakara, Sangeeta Chudamani, and Sangeet Samrat from world-renowned organizations such as the Music Academy Madras. He humbly owes his success to his gurus, Acharya Ratnakara, Chitravinar, Shri Narasimhan, and Sangeeta Kalanidhi, Srimati T. Brinda. And I have great pleasure in welcoming on stage Shri N. Ravi Kiran along with the co-artist. Thank you very much. Sit back and please put your mobiles in silent mode so that they can also enjoy Ravi Kiran's concert along with all of us. Thank you very much.
So the first composition is going to be this small tribute, Adi Talam by Ravi. ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அனுசிந்தையகம் மானித விஸ்வ ரசிக மண்டலம் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அனு. தட்ஸ் அ க்ளோசஸ்ட் ஐ குட் கெட் டு மாண்டலின் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம். இந்த ரசிக மண்டலம் அப்படின்றது தான் ரசிக மண்டலம் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அப்படி. ஞான சம்பந்த சம பால பிரதிபம் கான சுதாரச பான சதோல்லசம் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அனுசிந்தைய. ஞான சம்பந்த சம பால பிரதிபம் கான சுதாரச பான சதோல்லசம் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அனுசிந்தைய. அதாவது அனுபலவி சரணம் பச்சிம வீணா அத்புத நக்ஷத்திரம். பச்சிம வீணாத்புத நக்ஷத்திரம் பவனதனய பக்தம் சுசரித்திரம். ஆஞ்சநேயருடைய பெரிய பக்தர் அவர். ஆக்சுவலா பவனதனய பக்தம் சுசரித்திரம் நிச்சயமிதி பாரதி சுபுத்திரம். நிச்சயமிதி பாரதி சுபுத்திரம் சரஸ்வதி தேவியோடைய சாட்சாத் புத்திரர் தான் ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ். நிருபம ரவிசி நிப தேஜ காத்திரம். நிருபம ரவிசி நிப தேஜ காத்திரம் ஸ்ரீனிவாசம் அனுசிந்தைய. இதுதான் இந்த காம்போசிஷன். இதை வந்து நான் வாசிக்க போறேன். அந்த சாகித்யத்தை உங்களுக்கு கொஞ்சம் கேட்கறதுக்கு They may assist one or two lines. Anahita and Apurva, my disciples. Generally, on the in the occasion, la, I am actually feeling pretty hands tied right now. Eppadi vaasika eppadin therilla. I'll try my best. Now, for me, it's personally quite. A poignant occasion. So, we of course dedicate this to Srinivas. Thank you.
Shashi, I'm
Swaminatha Parivalaya, composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar, Kekalya. Vadhyam Kekalya, the Pesa de Kekalya. கேக்குறது இல்லையா? இந்த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாங் கேட்டுதா இல்ல ஃபர்ஸ்ட்ல இருந்து வாசிக்கணுமா? ஆண்டவா சுவாமிநாத பரிபாலய இந்த வால்யூம் கொஞ்சம் கொடுத்துருங்க. ஐ திங்க் பேக்ல தே நாட் எபிள் டு ஹியர். தி சாங் தட் ஐ யூஸ்ட் டு லைக் லிசனிங் டு ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் ஜி ப்ளே, ரொம்ப நல்லா வாசிப்பார் இந்த 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 பாட்டை. அது ரொம்ப ஸ்பார்க்லிங்காக ஸ்வரம்ஸும் போடுவார், எலக்ட்ரிஃபைங்காக இருக்கும் அது லிட்ரலி அந்த டைமில்.
Yeah. Oh.
Next is going to be Tyagaraja's masterpiece in the raga Akhiri, Adi Shri Raghuvara, set to Adi Talam Two Kalais. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Srinivas Ji's playing of Chandrasekhara, but I don't play that song. So I'll play something else in Sindhu Bharavi. Hara 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 Shiva Shambho, 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 hara hara Shiva Shambho, hara sakala kali kalusha hara 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 Shiva Shambho. The This is a piece I had actually composed as a part of my opera called Almighty Trinity. So one of the stories in that was the story of Rameshwara, where Rama builds the temple for Shiva. So this Harahara Shiva Shambho is actually Rama praying to Lord Shiva. That's the original lyrics of this. I also composed alternate lyrics so that anybody can take this up and read it in concerts.
Thank you.
Dear Rasikas, Sri Ravikiran rightly mentioned that Yushrinivas is indeed the blessed son of Goddess Saraswati. What more can be a fitting tribute on Srinivas's birthday by one son of Goddess Saraswati playing for another son of her? This is the most fitting tribute on his birthday, and I thank on behalf of Arvind Bhargav, the one and only Sangeeta Kalanidhi Chitraveena Shri N. Ravikiran for coming and performing on this very, very auspicious occasion, and Arvind Bhargav will be doing the honors for the artist. I always say that the kacheri will be enhanced with the pakkavadyam, provided they are pakkavadyam, and that's what happened today by God's grace. Shri Mushram Raja Rao on the mridangam, on the violin Vidushi Kumari Akkare Subbalakshmi, and on the ghatam Vidwan Shri Trichy Murali.
It's indeed a great privilege and pleasure for me to be a part of this wonderful occasion. I should compliment Arvind as well as Shri Veena Kannan, my very elder brother in the field, for doing this so dedicatedly every year. The sentiment behind this festival, tribute to Srinivasji, is very, very noble, and I wish that this grows from strength to strength every year, and assure that I'll be a part of this even as a fly on the wall in the coming years too. Thank you all very much. And of course, always a pleasure to share the stage with the wonderful Shri Vishnu Raja Rao sir. And Akkare Shubhalakshmi, as well as Tichy Murli. Thank you all for being here today. Thank you.